Fernox makes water work.
Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.
Hold tight and welcome to today's plumberparts.co.uk video. Today we'll be showing you how to fit the new TF1 Compact, which is the latest addition to the award-winning TF1 range. Enjoy.
When you receive your TF1 Compact, you have the main unit here, your instruction guide, your washers and service label, and last but not least, your two isolation valves.
Now we're going to prepare the compact for installation.
So to reiterate, we've got our two rubber sealing washers and our two isolation valves. So first you'll pop our rubber seal inside our valve body and lightly do up the nut. And repeat the same on the other side. So the assembled unit looks like this.
So let's have a look at the benefits of the TF1 Compact. Firstly, it can fit into small and restricted access spaces. Plus, it's versatile. It has a 24-position patented twist, click and lock mechanism. Also, the unit has a powerful 9000 Gauss magnet that works in conjunction with the hydrocyclonic action to clean magnetic and non-magnetic debris from your heating system. So let's have a look at how this works.
If we have a look at the side of the inlet-outlet port, we can get a small slotted screwdriver in here and pull this clip out.
Once you've released the locking clip, you can pull out the main body from the inlet-outlet port and twist it round in any of the 24 positions. Once you've got it in the position you want it in, push it back in and put the clip back in and you're ready to go. We recommend, where possible, that you install the TF1 Compact on the return pipe to the boiler. Now, if you look on the back of the Compact, you'll see an arrow that denotes which way the flow will be going through the filter. So to show how versatile this unit is, we're going to be fitting the filter on this flow pipe here with the flow coming up like that. But if this pipe was longer and you had somewhere else you had to fit it, you could easily fit it on there like so. And if you did have a problem with height, say here, twist the filter like that and lock it back in position so you can still then remove the magnet for cleaning. Obviously, before we begin, turn the heating system off and drain it all down. To fit the Compact, you just need to measure out 195mm and cut out that length of pipe. Right, so now we've cut out that length of pipe, we can install the TF1 into the current pipework and then tighten up our compression fittings. Once we've tightened up the compression fittings, you turn on the valves and make sure that your bleed nipple is closed. Now we're ready to fill the heating system.
Once you've filled up the system, just vent the unit via the bleed point.
Right, so we've filled up the heating system and as you'd expect, there's no leaks. Now we're going to show you how to clean and dose the unit as part of the annual service. Let's go. Firstly, pop a bucket under the Compact. Then turn off your heating system and turn off these two valves. Immediately remove your magnet. Once you've removed your magnet, then reopen the outlet valve. Then remove the drain off key and use that to flush through the unit. Once that's nicely flushed through, close the drain off, put the bung back on and tighten that up, replace the magnet, remove your bucket out of the way and then open the inlet valve. Now repressurise or reinstate the system as it was before. So there we go, we've successfully installed the TF1 Compact. We've tested for leaks and we've cleaned out the unit and in all honesty it's only taken about 5 or 10 minutes. Right, you guys out there have got to remember that protecting a system is only one part of the job. That will stop corrosion from happening inside the radiators, but it's the TF1 Compact that actually removes any corrosion that may occur. So it's really important that anytime you drain any water out of the heating system at all, you should re-inhibit it. We're going to do that now using the Compact as effectively a domestic dosing pot.
Turn off the heating system, turn off the valves, and dissipate any pressure in the Compact. Remove the bleed nipple altogether. And using a radiator injector nozzle, just cut that off to size and insert that into the TF1 Compact. Screw the protector on, open up a valve, then pull the trigger on your protector. All you need to do now is wait 30 seconds. When you're finished, turn off the valve and then slowly release your express nozzle. Pop your bleed key back in and then turn on the system.
Now all you need to do is fill in the service label with a date that the TF1 Compact was installed, the date that it was protected and your phone number, and stick that where it can be seen by any other engineers. So there we go, as you can see it was really, really quick to install, and if used with a suitable protector like the F1, you'll have a trouble-free heating system. If you need any more information, please visit our website plumberparts.co.uk. As ever, Twitter, Facebook, subscribe to our videos. I hope to see you all soon in our next video. And if you do need a lot more information, go to fernox.com. Remember everyone, hold tight throughout the night.
Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.
Fernox makes water work.